Good evening. The state television company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Intervention of the President of the Republic of Western Armenia. Tribute to Arden Shellefian. When will the genocide end? Armenian Question. An 11,000-year-old temple was discovered in Mardin. The oldest breed of Armenian Vankans helped confirm the hypothesis of scientists. In the National Assembly, we had a conversation with National Assembly Deputy Marie Lucien. We also touched upon the issue of recognition by the U.S. House of Representatives, about which we were informed lately. On behalf of the Presidential Council, on behalf of the National Council, Parliament and our government, I would like to say that, of course, we welcome this recognition. We know very well that this recognition will then have to be passed by the Senate and then ratified by the President. What is important in this recognition is the period that it indicates in the document, 1915-1923. These numbers specify that there was a genocide of the Armenian population in the territory of Armenian state, recognized by the Allied powers in 1920 and signed with the Treaty of Sèvres on August 10, 1920. We may add that we are directly connected with the recognition of the Armenian state in Western Armenia by the United States on May 11, 1920, with a special resolution that was put into effect by the signing of President Woodrow Wilson's arbitral award. That is why this is the first step. We welcome this first step, and we also welcome all those who have taken part in this resolution. Thank you. Mentioned Armenak Abramian, President of the Republic of Western Armenia. On 1st of November, Arden Shellefian suddenly left us. He was 68 years old. He was born on September 25, 1951 in Constantinople. Arden was a great patriot, a big brother, every Armenian could dream of. He was a brilliant intellectual. He always defended the rights of Armenians of Western Armenia before all instances and state authorities. Arden loved teaching and transmitting the history of Armenia, Artsakh, and the restoration of the rights of the Armenian people in relation to their nativity and sovereignty. Armenians all over the world, Armenia as a whole, and especially Western Armenia, have lost one of their most beautiful stars, one of our pieces that disappears today. May God enlighten his soul. The funeral ceremony of Arden Shellefian will take place on November 8 at 1:30 at St. Jacob Armenian Church in Geneva, 64 Trinex Street, 1256 Trinex, Geneva, Switzerland. The funeral service will be conducted by the Honorable Father Ghoussan Aljanian. The important point in this resolution is the time period mentioned in the document, 1915-1923. This means that genocide against the indigenous Armenian people continued on the territory of Armenian state recognized by the Allied powers in 1920 and signed by the Treaty of Sèvres on August 10, 1920. Armenak Abramian, President of the Republic of Western Armenia. When will the genocide end? Expected answer is when the killings are over. It is said that the Nazi genocide ended with the liberation of mass extermination camps, with the end of the World War II or the Nuremberg trials. Anyway, the Nazi genocide is a historical fact that is universally recognized. It is clear that the recent genocide in Cambodia is over, despite the fact that none of its authors took responsibility for it. The Rwandan genocide is over, and the process of sanctions against criminals continue. However, some other genocides or acts like this have not been accepted, punished, recognized, or completely rejected. According to some people, the killing of Indians in America falls into the category, and there are claims that this process continues in various ways. This issue needs to be studied more closely in the Holocaust and genocide studies. I do not intend to do so in this statement. What I am interested in is the first genocide of the 20th century, the genocide against Armenians, which was for some a model for Hitler and the Nazi Party to eradicate Jews, Gypsies, and other ethnic and social groups from Europe. You can find the whole article of Tigran Guyumjan on our website. As a result of excavations in Mardin, Punike, Western Armenia, more than 11,000-year-old temple was discovered. Punike, founded by Haiknahapet, has served as the cradle of Sumerian, Akkadian, Hittite, Assyrian, Urartian, Roman civilizations throughout history. In total, 25 civilizations. The structure found at the excavation site belongs to the Neolithic period. The 80 square meter temple has the same features as Portasar. According to the latest scientific data, cats were domesticated about 10,000 years ago in the Middle East. Their ancestors were wild Libyan cats, and the first owners were the farmers of Egypt and Levant. Breeds of cats that have not externally changed for millennia confirm this hypothesis. To this type of breeds belong Van cats, which are considered as one of the oldest cat breeds in the world. Their DNA studies showed that around the Lake Van in the Armenian highlands, these furry animals settled around several thousand years ago, RIA Novosti writes. Now let us represent to your attention a song that be Van. You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.